Southern Connecticut State University is set to go remote next week because of the COVID surge in Connecticut. The university says any classes or activities planned for on campus should be adjusted to virtual where possible. The university is also making changes to its athletic schedule and spectator policy. SCSU says spectators will not be allowed to attend any sporting events on campus at the field house and the campus pool until further notice.